All right, Evan Hill coming up next from the University of Tennessee. First fish of this session, ready to weigh in. This session is going to be presented by Berkeley. And it's going to be a good fish at 407. 407, tell me about it.
Well, we fished the Chapo religiously yesterday and didn't have much luck and figured why not try again. So found a good bank and hit it on the first cast.
First cast of the morning.
Not the first cast of the morning.
This first bait, okay, of that bait.
Spot, yeah.
So you're going to go back out and wire that bait out today.
Yes, sir.
Evan Hill from the University of Tennessee was the first angler to weigh in for Session 2 presented by Berkeley, and he manages to hold on to that lead the entire session and claim top honors in the 11:30 a.m. period. Evan earns a $500 Bass Pro Shops gift card and an Abu Garcia Revo Ike low-profile reel for that session victory.